Are we there, Hans? Is this it?
No.
Then where are we?
Someplace run aground on an ice shelf.
The current isn't tugging us along anymore. There must be a problem. I'll go see what's happening. It won't take long, Hans. Are you okay, Hans?
Yes, Kate Walker. We must be quick.
As soon as I can free the Ark, we'll be on our way. Hans?
We've got to go to Syberia, Kate Walker.
Yeah, I'm going to find out how. Hans?
Are we going yet?
Don't move, Hans. I'm going to find a way to get us out of here. The Yuki slept throughout the trip. I'm not able to get there. Nothing I can do. It's locked. There we go. We can leave now.
And get riddance to ya, Kate Walker! Bah! What's that? Oh no! Bleeding boat stuck!
You there!
Whoa! Thin ice. I'm not going back out on that ice. I've got to get rid of him somehow. I'm not able to get there. So that's what was blocking the gate. That doesn't work.
Mechanics! How's it supposed to work? No! No! No!
Out of the question to tackle him straight on. I've got to find some trick to head him off. Hans, are you okay?
I'm okay. Okay.
Are you hurt?
He forced me to come down this way. That's all.
We're going to take care of him. Ivan Burgoff, you're going to see exactly what I'm made of.
We will outwit and outcraft him, Kate.
If Ivan Burgoff thinks I'm beaten, then he has a thing or two to learn about women.
Yes, Kate. Ivan Burgoff doesn't deserve to see Syberia.
The wait's going to be the best thing that ever happened to Ivan. You'll see.
Maybe we don't have his brute strength, but Hans Vorarlberg and Kate Walker have cunning aplenty.
Oh, we'll be seeing Ivan again, when he's least expecting it.
Careful, Kate. He can still hurt us.
I'm going to rid us of this nasty little man one way or another.
Yes, it's gone too far.
I should have known. Ivan was stowed away here. That looks like it was designed to stop the Ark.
Won't this work?
He has no idea I'm here, but I'd better act quickly. The sail. This might be my chance.